Okay, next is place a sliced cheese in the middle of the bun. Sliced cheese in the middle of the bun. All right, time? No? No? Time. Next is place the burger patty carefully on top of the sliced cheese. Smells good. Smells good. Oh, what's the pie pie of burger patty? Patty night? Next! Next, yes? Place the heel bun directly on the patty. Heel bun. Okay, so done. Now, throw your cups. Kaya mag ipunta ka sa ingredients on the trash bin. Go! Tapin na spoon.
And then this one.
Okay, so we'll teach you how to wrap your burger. So, put your burger in the middle of your wrapper. Put your burger in the middle of your wrapper. Okay, so we'll start at your right side. So right side. Fold the wrapper to the left. Then fold Shanna.
Right.
And now, go, fold. No, not like that. It's straight from Shanna. Bilo mo sa edge. Fold. 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 And then the other side. The other side. Okay, dapat mo. Parang siya hawa na. Tukot. Okay, next, yes, the lower side, I mean the lower portion of your upper in fold, upward, okay, fold siya, and then, done. And then, katong sa other side na side, buwan na fold. Okay, done? Now cheeseburger up! If you're done, then cheeseburger up! Cheeseburger up! Okay, everybody, cheeseburger up! Alright, so congratulations, Kitty Girl! You've just made your very own cheeseburger. So a round of applause. Congratulations. You're now a certified Kitty Crew Burger Maker. Alright, so congratulations once again. And you can eat your cheeseburger, your own cheeseburger. That serves as your brain. Okay, so you must be proud because you are the one who made your own cheeseburger, diba? You are the one who put the ingredients, diba? So it should be good or delicious. Alright, so congratulations, PD crew. And later, we'll teach you how to dance the Shake It Off dance. Commercial, football.
Nico.